Alignment of optical systems using lasers can be a painful experience. Even seemingly simple tasks can take up much of your time in the lab. In this video series, I will go over some techniques and tricks that should help you with the alignment of the most common optical components and subsystems. On the side, I'll also introduce you to some mechanical, optical, and electrical tools that are extremely helpful. See you next time when we start with beam steering.